thrills and fun of the fair as we bring you a wonderful afternoon of cricket. Well, this pitch is wet, as wet as I've ever seen it, and I really would have to bowl first if I won the toss. I think it'll stop and be very hard to play strokes on. I think it'll move around off the seam too. This is a very wet surface and will be hard to play your strokes on. I think it might move around a bit too. I mean, it's a pretty good toss to win this, and I expect the bowlers to dominate, never mind the first session, most of the day. Look easy, but it was far from it.
Let's take a look at that in slow mo.
Four from the moment he hit it, there's a skill in that. Picking the gap is a skill.
That's speeding the boundary.
Superb shot there, right off the middle.
How the wicket fell. Picks up.
beautiful piece of fielding.
And there's a fielder under it.
Good concentration. He steadied himself. He had so long to think about it. They're the worst. They're horrible to take.
What a marvellous catch.
Great take by Lee.
Brilliantly taken by the fielder. Brilliant. He's backed up the bowler at a time when it was most needed.
There it goes. What a catch. What a catch.
Lee is underneath it and takes it comfortably.
Loose. Too loose a stroke for a good player. Oh, he'll kick himself.
In good form out there.
Oh, he looks good when he hits down the ground. Very good.
Lee continues.
There it goes. Super catch.
Taken by McGrath.
Would you believe it? He's picked the fielder out perfectly.
Super scuffer.
That was well held. It was in the air a long time. That's through. All in.
I don't know whether he just lost the line of the ball or something, but I mean, it's gone through bat. I'd have done it easily.
Lee gets his fourth wicket.
He's gone for a duck.
Let's see the action.